Also es ist so, dass man ja erst
By using MTM, we are forced to adopt a systematic method, and target operations are defined so that increases in output, or the opposite of this, poor procedures, can be revealed and filtered out. This can take place during the analysis phase. And if we look at the rival processes to MTM, we would have needed years to analyze all this, and we would not have had any opportunity to change things quickly in retrospect.
Die Möglichkeit gehabt, im Nachhinein schnell was zu ändern.